now it is time for Wednesday weigh-in.
I know, it's week four. So far, Mary Beth and Austin have each lost 20 pounds. In just a minute, they're going to both weigh in live. But first, we really worked out hard all week doing something none of us have ever done before.
Most people don't realize that you can eat anything that is the size of your fist. That's what we call a portion size. So you can eat protein, you can eat salads, you can eat corn on the cob, you can even give yourself a little bit of dessert. But don't sit there and binge all day long like a cow grazing in the field. You don't want to keep going back to the table, going back to the picnic, going back to the grill. You always want portion, portion, portion.
A car before, so that's the first.
Oh, man, I hate April worse than I ever have.
Can I get a ride?
That was the hardest thing that any of us have ever done.
All right, but you did it so well. So well.
April is here for Robin Hood Y. All right, it's time.
Time. Let's go.
All right, Mary Beth.
Come on, go.
I don't have anything funny today.
You don't need to be funny. You worked hard all week. You listened. You ate. That's what you were supposed to do.
All right.
Don't look.
She changed her eating this week, by the way. Last week, she was only eating 650 calories a day, which is awful. And her weight loss slowed down to just 1 pound. What did she do today?
Step down. 4 pounds!
You would lose weight. All you have to do is eat.
Oh boy. Socks are off. Shoes are off. Socks don't stink too bad, do they?
Nah.
Your breath does.
Hold still and off.
Okay.
4 pounds!
Good job. Solid. Great job.
In 4 weeks, 24 pounds apiece. Isn't that funny? Your goal was 20. 20.
Your weight was exactly the same goal.
And I think the hardest thing was that they learned you have to eat to lose weight.
Right. Yes.
Don't stop.
Speaking of, what are you getting us today after our workout?
Pizza.
Yes!
What a treat.
Cheat is good.
I can eat as much as a fistful.
And crust, I'm sure.
Absolutely.
And the Wednesday weigh-ins are going to continue at least through this summer, so more weight loss to come. We're going to keep working out.
Yes, we're so excited for that.
Yes. We're going to get full. That's good 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces.
No, it's not.
See, I don't think that's how that works. Yeah.
This fistful.
Well, health and fitness tips, go to WXII12.com for more on that. Click on the Wednesday weigh-in link. You'll find it in the spotlight section. Good job, guys.